Scaling the cube in the Z and make it thinner by scaling in the X and in the Y and add the scale, apply the scale, go to edit mode and make many loop cuts and go to modifiers and add simple default modifier and make it bend. That's it. You can see it is bending. For more videos, please subscribe to my channel.